What's good, YouTube, man? It's a boy, Nadia2K, back with another banger, man. And today, I got a Q&A for y'all. I know I ain't been posting. I know y'all would probably wonder why I've been like, and all that. But to know I'm back, man, I grind back, man. On the road to 1K subs. But before we get into the video, y'all, make sure y'all go comment some video ideas right now. What y'all want to see? You feel me? And yeah. I got some questions screen recorded. It's more questions, but yeah, I got it all screen recorded in the other phone. And yeah, let's get straight to the video. Alright, so we back with the first question, man. And the first question is goals for the future. Alright, my goals for the future. I got a couple goals for the future. But one of them, since I'm gonna start taking this YouTube stuff serious, one of my goals is to hit 1,000 subscribers before this year end. That's one goal. Another goal, I want to finish school, graduate high school, all that. Let's just finish school. Another goal, I want to own my own car. Yeah, I want to own my own car before 18. Yeah, I got more goals, but I ain't trying to make the video too long. I'm just trying to talk a little bit real quick. Yeah. Next question. What's your favorite food and why? I don't really got a favorite food, but if I had to pick, it'd be chicken. Cause like, everybody eat chicken, you feel me? That's like a little quick, you feel me? Everybody eat chicken. So yeah, that'd be my little favorite food, I guess. All right, third question. What do you like to do for fun? What I like to do for fun, I'll just be on Instagram, or sometimes I'll go outside, play basketball for a little bit, or just be watching YouTube all day. That's really what I should be doing. I'll be chilling. Let me see. All right, next question. Why you stop YouTube? I ain't stop YouTube, man. I did start for a little minute. I ain't really had no ideas and stuff. And then quarantine, I ain't really gonna make no excuses, but I'm back. Just know that. It's miss y'all comment some videos for me to do and all that. All right, next question. How's your first day of school? My first day of school, I ain't go to school first day, but the second day, the second day was my first day, but it was all right. Like favorite color was green, but that's my favorite color right there, blue. Feel me? Next question. Where do you see yourself in 4 years? Why I see myself in 4 years? I see myself successful, owning a big house, car, all that. That's why I see myself in 4 years, just successful. All right, on to the next question, man. The next question is, what are your top three artists? My top three artists that I like, you feel me, is YoungBoy, that's number one. Number two, I say Lil Durk. And number three, I'm going to go with Rod Wave, you feel me? Y'all make sure y'all comment, y'all top three artists down in the, you feel me, in the comments and all that. Next question. How old are you now? How old I am now? I just turned 16 about a couple months ago, or like three, four months ago. Alright, next question. What's your favorite basketball / football team? All right, look, I don't really watch and all that move like that, so I don't really got a favorite team. But if I had to pick for the football team, I'll go with the Ravens, and for the basketball team, I'll go with Golden State. You feel me? So yeah, that. And this the last question of this video, man. And this last question is, what made you start YouTube again? All right, look. So what made me start YouTube again, bro, is me seeing other people post. and all that. And I just looked at my subscribers. I got like 700 subscribers. I'm like, what I'm doing, I gotta grind, you feel me? I can't just let this 700 go down the waste. I'm gonna order that 1K. You feel me? So, yeah, that was the end of this Q&A video. If y'all liked it, you feel me? Hit the subscribe button and all that. Make sure y'all turn that bell so when I upload, y'all can know and all that. And yeah, that's the end of the video, man. Y'all stay tuned, man.